Duke still alive, 57-49.
Bob Huggins does not want to make any changes because he has the lead. He still has Butler on the bench, one of his best guys with four.
Ruoff. Nichols out front. He's got a great three-guard combo right now with Nichols, Ruoff, and Mazzulla.
Yeah, too early to stall, though. You got to keep playing.
Down low, Alexander caught it out front. Ruoff for three. Got it! Oh, how big is that?
Same spot as Thursday night when Arizona was closing.